Thanks for selecting me for this award. However, I'm not one to rest on my laurels. I'll still be publishing new Perl content every week on DZone.